The MMDA confirms that it has lifted the ban on provincial buses along EDSA. The agency says its full implementation will be a challenge because the intermodal terminals in Parañaque, Valenzuela, and Santa Rosa are still under construction. Last month, the MMDA started implementing the bus ban, which limited the buses from southern provinces only until Pasay, while buses from the north may only drive until Cubao. Around 2,000 provincial buses will be taken off EDSA daily with the scheme.